When I first got paid was when I first met Duke Ellington, because we played with my great uncle. He said, "Stick around, kids, you may learn something." I'll never forget that. The Hurricane Brass Band. Why? Because we sounded like a hurricane when we came through. All of the older musicians would get mad when they hear this band coming. And because we was loud, we was young, we was playing with a lot of energy. It was Leroy Jones and the Hurricane Brass Band. I think it's just in my, you know, I inherited what I'm doing. It's just in my blood. So it's like, it was something that was my destiny, you know, for me to play music, you know, because it was a gift, As a kid coming up, like I said, just learning the tradition, I believe in keeping this music alive also, you know, because this is, a must. We need to keep this music going, and that's what I believe in.